to Art Infusion. We have in here fabulous music of
Dirty Epics.
And the lovely companion of
Darren.
Darren.
The band is called Dirty Epics. I'm SJ. And this is Darren.
Do you have a website?
Yes, you can find us on dirtyepics.com and also on Facebook and Twitter and all the other ones.
I hear that you're from Ireland.
Yes, we're from Dublin. Well, you're from Wicklow. Yeah. I'm from Dublin. Same kind of area. But,
long have you been singing?
We've been together for like 5 years, actually, all in all. We released an album in Ireland in 2008, and we're releasing our first single from the second album in September.
Wow, and what is the name of the single?
It's called Let's Be Alone.
Let's Be Alone. Nice title.
Yeah.
And is the inspiration about the song? Who wrote the song?
It's been in the making actually for about a year and a half, I'd say. So I had a chorus, and then we got together, then we were just kind of like acoustically, and then we figured out a nice verse for it, I think. So yeah, but it's about an illicit kiss.
Lovely. So how did you two meet? Are you a couple?
No.
Ooh, no. That no was a bit like. Okay. So how did you two meet?
Well. Quite a few years ago, I used to play in a band, and SJ was playing in another band, and we used to rehearse quite close. So, everybody sort of played with everybody else and stuff like that. And the guys needed a new guitarist, 2 years ago?
Yeah.
And Facebook, the beauty of Facebook, they contacted me. And
we were like, where is that talented, handsome Darren McCoy? Find him.
And that's pretty much it. So I've known the guys like for quite a long time, but this is the first time, about 2 years playing.
And do you have more members in your band?
Yeah, two more. So drummer and bassist, yeah.
And what are the names?
Darren. Richie. Yeah. Richie Power is in Dublin, and Gary as well, Gary Netherway. So he's a great drummer. And we were playing last night in the very furthest point of Ireland, to the southwest. And so we didn't get any sleep. And we flew here first thing this morning. And we are...
But you look fabulous, don't worry. No one noticed that. The beauty of makeup.
The beauty of makeup, yeah. That's my day job, so yeah.
So what is the type of music that you sing? Is it pop or rock? What kind?
Two different elements.
Is it fusion?
A little bit. Like, it's straight up sort of pop songs, but there's rock elements, and there's sort of keyboards in there a bit as well. But we try and keep it as original as we can when it's electric.
Lovely. But and what is next for the group?
The single release is in September. You can buy our music on iTunes. Mm-hmm. And
SoundCloud?
SoundCloud, yeah. No SoundCloud.
No.
Why do you say it like that? We'll talk about this later. Yeah. Anyway. Okay, yeah. And then we'll be doing a lot of touring around Ireland, and then we plan to be here quite a lot in October.
Okay. So you have any place, any venue that you're going to be playing here in London so people, the viewers, they can come and see you?
Nice. Yeah, we haven't decided where we want to play yet. We were doing quite a bit in Hoxton, in the Underbelly. So Siegfried von Underbelly, yeah. But we have yet to decide where we would like to gig. So
maybe she's gonna be playing one of our events. You never know.
Excellent. That'd be cool.
Okay. Well, thank you so much, and I really, really enjoyed your music. You have a very powerful voice. Wonderful. Good lungs. And thank you. This was Art Infusion.
Still a glance at you was left. Let's be alone together. Let's be alone.